When you're doing a media tie-in book, which is essentially a TV or a film companion book, or a companion book to a group of films or a group of TV shows, or a history of movies or a history of television, in general, you really have to focus on, number one, if you're going to do just a one show or one movie, if that movie or that show was a hit. You really don't want to do a book about a show that only lasted 13 episodes. I mean, it's not going to be a big seller. And it's kind of tough out there for media books these days, because really the only books that are becoming easier to sell, if that's even the right word, are politics, or if you're an A-list celebrity. So if you're going to write the big book of MASH, you know, well, then you better make sure that you get all the celebrities who are still alive involved with that book, and that you present it correctly in the proposal, and that you have all your facts, and that you know your market. And yet, too, you know, I've experienced it myself, as well as many of my colleagues, you could have the most perfect book proposal. With all the facts, all your ducks in a row, all the chapter outlines perfect, all the tense of the future tense intact, and your perfect author biography. But if it happens to fall into the hands and be submitted to an agent or an editor or a publisher who's having a bad hair day, or they had a bad cup of coffee, or they don't like that particular show or they'll turn it down. And this happens. This is a reality. That's why through it all, you have to be so positive, and you have to have your life in order so that you're not attached to whatever it is that you're trying to succeed with. If it's a book proposal, if it's a TV script, if it's a completed manuscript, don't be attached to it. Do the best you can. Put yourself out there. Make that initial phone call. Make that initial submission. Submit the query letter, and then let it go. Let it go, just like you would a seed. Plant a seed. You keep watering it with faith, or watering it with water. Same thing with your idea. Same thing with your proposal. Same thing with your script, your treatment.